Celebrities asking to play dead bodies on Sivu? That's the latest buzz in Hollywood circles. Mariska Hargitay's famous pals just can't wait to lie down and be a part of the long-running NBC drama. From A-listers to supermodels, everyone seems to have only one request: to be a lifeless character on the show. It's not just Mariska's friends who are eager to take on this unique role. Even late-night host Seth Meyers confessed his desire to be a corpse on SVU during a past writer's strike. The trend seems to be catching on, as the actress shared a recent encounter with an A-list supermodel who also preferred playing a dead body over any other role. With SVU's 25th anniversary approaching in 2024, the show has seen its fair share of famous guest stars, including the likes of Robin Williams, Bradley Cooper, and Serena Williams. Mariska Hargitay herself has been amazed by the talents that have graced the show, from award-winning actors to lifelong friends who have left a lasting impact. So, if you ever dream of making a cameo on SVU, maybe being a dead body is the way to go. Who knows? You might just join the ranks of Hollywood's elite who have taken on this unique role. Share your thoughts in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more exclusive news updates. Who knows? You might be the next celebrity requesting to play a dead body on SVU.